Redheads, what's up? I'm Brendan Brierley, and I play Roger in Our Own Productions' version of Rent, which is going to be at The Egg, which opens April 1st, so you better be there. I am from Greenwich, New York, and I am the acting professor at the Young Actors Guild at RPI in Troy, New York, and I've been there for just about a year now, which I love, and they're such a great group, so hey guys, what's up? So I'm playing Roger in the show, and Roger is a very conflicted character. He has just come off of 6 months of withdrawal and dealing with the death of his girlfriend and his own impending death at this point. Roger is suffering from AIDS, and his struggle is trying to figure out how to continue with life and actually feel his emotions again and connect with the world outside of him. So the first time I ever saw Rent was actually for my best friend Nicole Green's birthday. And she decided that she wanted to go down to New York one day and see the show. And she actually spent the money to buy our tickets. And so for her birthday, I got to go see a show for free. And it was an amazing experience. The show was moving and wonderful, and I absolutely fell in love with it. What else? Oh, so, all right, here's a little secret. The most difficult thing about doing this show right now is trying to learn how to play guitar. I don't play guitar. Roger is a rock star, so he clearly needs to know how to play guitar. So that is quite a challenge. And actually, my favorite song of the entire show is One Song Glory, where his kind of like battle with himself about writing his music and finding out who he is and how to go on with life and everything like that. And I do have to say that the best part of working on this show is everybody in it. I love everyone in this show so much, and they've been all so helpful and so wonderful and so grateful. So like I said, we open April 1st and we run until the 10th. Two shows on the Saturdays, 2 o'clock and 8 o'clock. All other shows are at 8 o'clock. Be there, get your tickets at theegg.com. So other than that, have a blasty blast, Renheads. Thanks.